Alright, motherfuckers! It's time for some more of this little nightmare stuff. See if we can avoid more freaks.
Freaks of nature?
Oh, God. Oh, I actually had a good sleep last night. If you remember my, I was at work alone yesterday. But the other person that was sick was back today, and it was good because there was the big holiday lunch thing, and it was nuts. And there's all sorts of other tomfoolery we were being led around, like by the Pied Piper of morons. For some reason, we have to follow her. Oh, God. It's nonsensical. Is this where I was? God, what is that thing? Hey! Oh no! Oh God! Whoa! Oh yeah, this part. This guy chasing. Oh! Man! How do I? Shit! Oh! Look at this asshole. Huh. Oh, that's right. Hey, Fuzz. Coming up. This game might scare you. Oh, look at. There you go. Hey, Puss. Oh. You got my microphone. Yeah, you did. A monster. Oh. Sorry, Fuzzy. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, I've been here. Why didn't this all save? Oh god, he found me back there. Oh crap. Okay. What do you think, Fuzz? Do you think I just make a run for it? Don't like loud noises. Kind of like, Venom. Hoping he'll pass me by here. Yep. Okay. Okay. What do you think, Fuzz? Is he a bit of a freak? I'm gonna cross that wooden floor while he's under his sonic assault. start ringing already. Come on. Come on. Where'd the ringing go, Fuzz? This is perilous. A piano? How would those guys even play a piano? Their arms are so far away from their body, they wouldn't be able to, like, pay attention to the keys. Okay, here we go. It's coming back into dock. Look at this tall ass bookshelf. Ooh. Freak. There's a... We can stick a thing in there, but... Where is the thing? What? He got me up there? Fuzz, he got me up there. I thought if you took the high ground, you were safe. Alrighty then. Why am I having such problems here? Why am I having such problems, Fuzz? Oh. That's all I had to do is not alert him, right? Close. comes, Fuzz. Big freak. See something? See a birdie? See a birdie? Just made that one. Oh, Fuzz. Ow. Ah! That's not cool. Alright, we're all good. We're all good. I thought I had an okay charge, but I guess not. Looks like a vagina. That's not cool. A little coffee to get the brain working here. Like, is he gonna stop? Like, son of a bitch. I forget what buttons slide and duck all the time. I don't know why. Oh, for hell. Jesus, how long are those arms? Thank you. Why did he find me all of a sudden? Cause, just because I moved? Try and burn them. Did not work.
Thank you.
Oh, for fuck's sake. What the fuck? No. Shit. Oh my god. Like, I'm kind of like between, I'm kind of like falling asleep because I'm so tired. And then it starts, and I'm like, oh, I better wake up to play. And it's like, fuck! We have to wait that one out, the second one. Fuck, he... Oh my god. This guy's driving me nuts. Is this actually this hard, or am I just playing this for Aw, oh, sucker. How's that feeling, my nuts? The lair. So where is this? Ah! It's like do 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 do, running along, frolicking, got rid of the freak. Wow! Down a kazoom. Freak. See the chef? What a prick. Uh-oh, he's getting hungry. Strange place to get hungry with all these bodies piled up. Sorry, buddy. Fish gotta swim, birds gotta eat, as do freaks. Meh. Oh, I had it. I didn't think I was gonna get it. Fuck. That's weird. My controller's still plugged in charging and it cut out again. Ugh. My asshole. My god. Why do you keep just getting the corner, you fucking asshole? Give me this goddamn thing. God, it's not that fucking hard. Oh, here comes the Swedish chef. Look at this freak show. Shit. he have the key on him? Where's the key, you freak? I got less than 10 minutes left, I think. Haha, dumbass. Okay, so I really don't know what to do because I don't see a key anywhere. That's not the way I'm supposed to go. Oh, maybe I'm supposed to go up here. Aha. Oh, the fish he has up here. Swordfish? Tuna? Oh! Do you need a key after all? Or maybe I'm going to get it. In here. Two shitters side by side. Now that's something you don't see every day. A couple's toilets. Come on, honey, let's go take a big shit together. Another freak chef. Where does this take me out? I don't remember seeing the elevator down below. Oh, right here. Okay. Reminds me of a garbage pail kit, this guy. Rob Slob.